Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Wizard D4. So today we're going to kill the Dream Painter, and hopefully be able to get through hell as well, because we do need to get through hell to get an item that is necessary for us to escape. So we'll be doing that, and then heading back up, and then if time permits, we will attempt to go on to level 3 and see where that takes us. And we are nearing the top, so we're getting closer to the end here. But we're not too close. There's still lots to do. So let us get started here. And let's see if we can kill this Dream Painter. And we'll go from there. So hello, the Rimbozine. And anyone else who is watching in chat? Let us begin. I'm Wizardry here. Alright. Load our game. Alright, so we're not going to be able to do this yet, so we will need to, let's see here. Equip the black box. For now. Ambush! Protect me, my monsters! We should be able to win this. Alright, we need to head back out. Another encounter. Map here real quick. Alright, so this way. Go down that way. Okay, cast. Seek the Dream Painter's soul. That is what we're gonna do right now. We'll go to the Dream Painter. And we're going to kill him. Let's see here. Let's look at the map real quick. So we need to go all up that secret door up there. We don't know where he's going yet. Another encounter. Oh wow, another enemy already. Holy crap. going up. Oh, yes. I need the winged boots here. I am not traveling all the way through that thing. Welcome to death by a thousand cuts. We have 1, 2, 3, and 4. Save it. And equip it first, so go to camp. Levitate over the minefield. Oh yes, let's remove that. Thank you, the real Mosey. Alright, got that. Yep, we are not starting soon. We are actually starting now. So, let's continue down here. Have you forgotten something? Oh, we're gonna have to fight a boss here. Alright, we are now on the Dream Painter level. So now, there are a couple of items we need. Hello Jimmy Colorado, welcome to the stream. Save it here. And then we'll use the winged boots here. Alright, powerless. Does that mean I'm already flying? Awesome. Let's keep going up here. Save it here. While sweeping around the temple, you are able to pluck out the orange rod out of the sky. You have obtained the orange rod. Alright. Yes, we already got that. But now I need to get. Now we have to go all the way back down. Let me check the guide deal real quick. Let me look at my map here. The walkthrough confusing. There's a secret. South. Let me look at my map. North. Okay. Alright, now I've seen what's going on now. So we will be going inside the pyramid again. There is a secret inside this pyramid. So we will be doing that now. Now we're going all the way back down where we started. Temples, alright. Oh, let's get the tiller away here. Let's get rid of these guys. Counter here. Soyman Sorcerers, Bubble Bubble, Toyo and Cuddle. That's not a total way here. Cape is cursed, so we're gonna take that. Not here. And I think we need to go up one more block here. So we're gonna need to go. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Save it. And camp here. Yes. So we are here. We have a fight. Let's kill Taz. I do believe this is where the Dream Painter is at. Before you, in the secret inner chamber of the temple, loomed a Gargantuan statue of the Dream Painter covered in writing. Will you search? Yes? You are about to battle a god, Ushabati. So, boss fight with 2 gas dragons and 7 priests of fog. Oh, this is gonna be hard. That's. He is a fighter, so that is good. It's your turtle weight. It's just... Alright. I'll try, Jimmy Colorado. I'll try to break the Buster Lane then. Yes! So the baddie spell, which can automatically kill someone. Actually worked on the boss, so... And, which item do I need here? We will need the feather. We will need the feather. Uh-oh. I need to clear out some inventory because we need one more item here. So we're going to have to reload and fight the boss again. So let's go to camp here. Drop the sword amulet. Use the black box. Staff in here. And this was a novice. I need to put the novice cap. And the black box. No. Box. So yeah, we can boot away for now. know, this cop in here. I'm running out of room. Running out of room in my box. So, alright. So, let us leave here. Save it. And we will bash our brains in once more. Ambush! Protect me, my monsters! Leaps at me and misses! Okay, so... Let's to wait. Probably got lucky the last time, so... Probably have to do this the real way this time. Let's just do some, let's do the Delta. Dream Pain is not very dangerous. I got two times for 8 damage. Yeah. Alright, we killed him the real way without a spell. There we go. We're gonna take the feather. And a soul. I don't see the soul here. I'm not sure which one of these pieces is the soul. And I only have 4 more slots. So let's take the armor, the gloves, the shield, and the helmet here. One of those has to be it. Got the I have the soul and the plate mail and all this other stuff. Oh, so the father becomes the Dream Painter's soul. Gotcha, okay. Got it, alright, so we can drop these. So I do believe this feather is going to save us when we go into Hell's Gate, so... Alright. So we need to go back down and we need to go back to the Hell's Gate. So we will make a travel back down now. Thank you. an ambush. Let's just do a delta here. I'm dead. Really? I have to kill Dream Panda again? We'll save it after this battle. And we have a surprise attack here. So, we get to see the Dream Panther once more. Since he's not very dangerous, I'm gonna save my Tilt-A-Whip spells for emergencies. Let's see this. Jimmy Colorado, you can say pretty much anywhere in this game, at least in the PlayStation 1 version. But the for some reason, when emulating it, it does not, cannot actually load a game in. So I am using the emulator's save states to save it. So I just need to save it after I get done with this battle. Save it. Alright. I ain't messing around with these guys anymore. Oh, decided to kill me too. Oh, I have to go down. We have killer and a lure. Magic for music. Okay. Another fight. Holy crap. I'm dead. These guys are dangerous. We're gonna need to careful. Alright. This guy is dangerous. Let's try to Kenko on him. Yep. All right. We go back. We're gonna have to fight the golem again. Maybe we'll go this way. Fight an assassin instead. Sorry, I can't go in here. Yep, I have to kill them. Awesome. Okay, let's save the game again. We need to get out the wing boots. And equip. At least this level is very easy. Alright. And back down we go again. Everyone has a weakness. What is his? Alright. Back to hell we go. Hopefully this works. Hopefully this works. Telling these guys. Alright, down we go. Save it. Yep. Saving dog. Killed one of my gas targets. So let's do a Kenko on him. See if that kills him. Yep. Yep, to help. Oh, I don't have a lot of hit points. Don't want to use all my good magic just in case I need some on the way back. I could stop at the, I might have to use one here. I'll probably use one. We'll use a total weight here. Let's save it here. And get the items that we need out. So we're gonna need the black handle. Monarch chimes. And the Arabic diary. Okay, this should work. This should work. Alright, and save it here. And into the gates of hell we go. You stand before the very gates of hell itself. The flames are so intense that you must shield your eyes from their infernal brilliance. You may offer, bribe, or use an item or run away. You will use an item. And the first item you will use are the demonic chimes. Yes. A hideous wail of many tormented souls scream forth from the chimes, shaking the very foundations of the gates. Alright, use another item. You will use the Arabic diary. Each guttural word you utter from the diary takes form and hurls itself upon the gates like a battering ram. Alright, and last we'll use the black candle. A brilliant light, like a small nova, issues forth from the black candle and melts the weakened gates. They slowly slump to the ground to form a pool of glowing metal. The gates of hell are open. Do you dare to enter? Yes. Wait! The fires of hell are not burning you as you fall. Your fall is slowing down. Resourcing through your gear, you see that the Dream Painter's car is absorbing the terrific heat and shielding you, and your boots of levitation are checking your descent. Just as your fall is arrested, and you begin to rise again, you are able to reach and pluck the jeweled fruit from the tree of fire. Upwards you rise until you pass back through the shattered gates of hell. Far, far below, a mocking voice calls out to you. Have you forgotten something? Ha 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 ha! Slowly, the gates of hell reform from the puddle of slag. You've obtained the jeweled fruit. The item was placed in the black box. Awesome. So we got what we need. So if we use the black box. So we have this. Hungry of Auntie Oak, this is the what we consider the grenade. And this is what we're gonna use to escape out of prison. Which is why it was important. So let's put everything back. Down here, demonic chimes, Arabic diary. Take the Dream Painters. Put that there. Not gonna equip that. We'll equip that and do we need the wing boots? Let's see. I'm not sure if we can take a quick route out to the wing boots. No. Still gonna have to go through the entire level, but we're gonna need it for the mine, so we'll leave it out for now. So we will equip the boots back again. Not yet. Alright, so Now we have to head all the way back down to level 4. You might have to stop at the pentagram. Since I don't have any hitters right now, I'm gonna have to use magic to take a shot out. Down and go back to the minefield. Alright. Let's save it here. No, we don't want to do that. We do not want to do that. Back up. Death of a thousand cuts. Save it here. Alright, already on. What? Powerless. Feel lighter than now. There we go. Egyptian temple again. So we'll save it here. I'm probably gonna go all the way over to the right and up. We should be able to get to that door over there. That's a two-way door, so we will go all the way to the right and use the boots. Hopefully minimize the number of battles we have to fight. Thank you. Ooh, 68. Let's do Delta here. The last encounter here. We go first. Oh shoot! Everybody ran away. I lost my entire crew. Filter wait then. I'm dead, of course. Of course! I did save it, so... Stomping, boys! Keep flying here. Enemies can't get me. Enemies can. There are enemies in the air. This could be bad. Definitely gonna have to stop at the pentagram on the next level. This level. Alright. Let's save it. This is the one with the boxes in it. Okay, so pentagram. There are several pentagrams here. I can't get there from here. I go all the way over here. Head south. Marid Marauders, all right. Myself. I'm dead. Oh boy, this is gonna be hard. South. This must be the right way. No. Oh boy, it's gonna take a while. Let's do that. Oh, went south. Right, there's a hammer. Go here. 2 pieces of fung left. Ah, thanks for the Follow there, Sean Noof. Much appreciated. Let's try a tank out here. Okay. Save it here. Oh, I thought this was the one where we can get the pentagram. But I was wrong. So we want the next one. And we want to go down south. Alright, south we go, hopefully. Up to the left and a hop to the right. That is a clue for creating the Dream Painter, which we've already done. Finally, we made it. Okay. Yes, this the maps in this game are quite annoying. Yeah, this is level 6 with the spinners in it. So we're taking the whites, obviously. Don't think there's any priest on this level. Oh, we can take the bishops here. And let's take the goblin shamans. Oh, with Mikana. I have powerful spells, so. Alright, that's it. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, in the United States. Alright, since we have a battle on the summoning circle, we have to do this again. We need more whites. More whites. Okay, no, come on, give me more whites. I don't want one white. I need like at least 3 or 4. Keep doing this. Because the next area is going to be pretty hard. Okay. No, I'm getting crap. I'm getting crap here. Whites, bishops, priests. Why am I not getting many monsters here? That's better. We will deal with this. Alright, so let us go out here. And we're going gonna need to get down there. We have quite a bit of turning to do. Keep going west. Keep going west. Okay, and then we'll go south. And Calgary Hop. Let's use a turtle weight here. Easy kills. I'll go the other way. Alright, let's save it. Another fight. Gomez's Gorillas. Ooga Booga, Ooga Booga. Kanko. Store an item. Reload. Cannot have him steal anything. So let's redo that. Alright, since we surprised them, let's fight. Bishops are running away. Why are you running away? Boss fight here. Fought before. Oh. Let's do a quick save here. And do a quick load. Direction. That's not where I want to be. Trap. I need to go all the way down here. So, lovely. Alright. Okay, it's gonna take us a while to get through this level. Let's just do Delta. Let's kill him. Ambush! Protect me, my monsters! Nope. And spell. We want to want to go south. One more time. Of course, you're not gonna let me go south. You're not going to let me go south. Ah, thanks for the auto host game, my game, and Spurious ECG. Much appreciated. Come on, I'm gonna go south. Of course, I'm gonna go south. You want me to be trapped here forever? Alright. Gomez's gorillas. Ooga booga, ooga booga. Alright, let's go to the Kanko here. Save it here first. Let's go in a black box and pull out the black candle. I need to equip the item. Staff, good hole cape, and the black candle. Still have the black candle, that's good. There's a secret door. For those of you who are new to Wizardry 4, you cannot see secret doors unless you cast the light spell. Once you cast the light spell, you are able to see all secret doors. Alright, and yeah, let's save it. Fight the easy boss. Yes, finally, we'll finally go up. We are now on the checkerboard level. Which is hard. Which is very hard. So, that's... Where is this encounter? Oh, thieves. Let's go all out on these guys. Awesome. The creatures of light and darkness await you. So this level is both light and dark. So it's like a checkerboard. So you can see here, it's like a checkerboard thing. And we are trying to get up to level 3. And we're on level 5 right now. So, yeah. It's gonna take us a little bit to get there. But we are gonna start with the pentagram. So, two more. Let's save it. There's gonna be a nasty fight coming up here. Hoyan's Holy Rollers! Yes, this guy. These guys are really, really hard. If my spell does not get off first, we will die. But we were lucky and first one to attack, so we were able to kill them. Let's save it. And mark at the summoning circle. And we're gonna take Priest of Fung, Gas Dragons, and Whites. That's good. Alright. Whoops. I always forget. You cannot look at the map while you are on the summoning circle. That works out too. Move. To limit my encounters. Radiant Raiders. Kanko. This time, all right, your bishop. All right. Trying to avoid as many encounters as possible here. Dead. Okay, alright, we're done. Another kind of ambush. Save it here. Alright. Okay, so now we have to go all the way up here. So we will have to fight one battle, which is fine. So these guys aren't that hard. Let's go up. Quite a bit here. Yeah, yeah, another thief. Oh, this fight. Damn! Yeah. What did he steal? Yeah, I stole my wing boots, which is very bad. I still need the wing boots. So I should put that away. Wing boots, put them there. Quip. Staff, good hope cape, cap, black box. No. Put the black handle away. No, I have one spot left. Well, the last time we saved it. Oh, okay, wasn't too far off. That's good. Awesome. The thief here again. Up one. Storm and Ola. We can handle these guys. Up. Here we go all the way over. I'm gonna have one Mage Marion is very tough. Mage Marion can kill my entire party in one hit. Oh no. Oh, resistance, alright. And I'm dead. Like I said, she's quite the dangerous lady there. Oh. Yep. Alright, walk all the way in here to the boss fight. Or I say not boss fight, more of a guardian fight. A D5 creature. Death's Head. I keep working this guy here. She's strong because she has the most powerful spell in the game. She has Total Weight, which can do, they believe, up to 50 to 80 damage per creature, and it will hit every creature. So it's a matter of RNG on whether or not you win that fight. Okay, so now we need to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, here she is again. Here she is again. She's going to get her revenge. Alright, killed her. I better save it. I killed Mage Marion twice. Alright. Two more. And then we want to go down two more. And then we'll go over two. Alright. Woof! We are now back onto the confusing level. With the hundreds of one-way markers here. So all our objectives in this level is to get to the next level. I am not going to fully explore this map. Mainly because this place is very, very confusing. So we will just gonna head straight to the exit here. But we will stop at the pentagram, obviously. So let's save it here. This has to be like one of the most confusing maps I ever experienced. The floor didn't open the right way. We have to reload. Okay, let's take Evil Eyes, Priest of Fung, and Whites. Whites are pretty powerful. We're gonna go this way. We'll save it here. Thank you. costumer pick here. So we're at 19 10 north. Okay, we can get there from here. We're at 19 and 10. If we go straight, we're in good shape. We're in good shape. Follow this path straight to the exit here. So we already picked up the marbles here. So we're gonna go two steps. One and two. And we're gonna go up one, two, and three. One, two, three. It's a pentagram. So one over. Where goes the upward from this level, there is no turning back. Have you forgotten something? Alright, let's save it here. There is no turning back once you get here. No turning back. Let me refer to my guide here for a second. I do believe we have everything. Yes, we have the grenade. We are good. We are good. Okay. Alright, this is we're good, so we have all kinds of items. Hopefully there's not too many more items that we need. I don't want to be beholden much more. I only have one spot left. I can get rid of this. So I'm not going to need to get out of jail free card. Alright. Up we go. We are on level 3 here. Alright, another Oracle. Gone tooling! Funny. Very interesting. This is interesting. Look at the map here real quick. So I'm on the first floor. So you're gonna have a bunch of cubes that we have to go through. And they could be on level 1, 2, or 3. So this would be quite interesting here. A floating sign hovers here, pulsing with this message. Welcome to the Cosmic Cube. Spend a lifetime or two having fun. No deposit, no return. Ponder upon the ancient mystery of the Lady, or the Tigers if you wish to tread the hidden ways of the cube. Before you are three doors. Upon the left door is written, a tiger is in the right room. Upon the center door is written, a tiger is in this room. Upon the right door is written, a lady is in this room. So we want to follow the tiger, obviously. So we'll take the center room, I believe. That's so cool. No room is empty, but only one door tells the truth. Choose wisely. Find the lady, and you will take the first step upon the golden path. Choose falsely, and you will roam in the cosmic cube for all eternity. Let's just explore this. Save it here. It said that the longest part of any journey is the first step. Watch where you step, or you or your trip may last an eternity. Let's save it here. This way to the egress. Okay, so we're going to... the four west. This way to egress. Then to south. So lost right now. I'm just following the guide right now. There's nowhere to do this manually. Let's see here. We want to going to go 5 south. Do this 5 south. Oh, we have an encounter. We have Yuri here. These rings, there might be some value here. Whoops, wrong button. Oh well, not much of a big deal. 2 west. This is 4 north. Oh, you're about to battle Joachim's Jihad! For the love of Allah! They have Mr. Rust here. So let's go here. And I will try out a Kanko on you guys, see if it works. Oh no. I might be dead. I might die. And I am dead. Wow. This is through the north. So let's save it here. And this is where we start to meet the encounters here. 2 At least we get first Gibbs here. Nice. Alright. A priest of Fanga running away. Let's do turtle weight. I'm dead. This is gonna be hard. This is gonna be difficult. Yeah, that again. Let's go camp here. I do have a hidden gem here. Let's put the oxygen mask here. Fresh air. What the mask is gonna do, it will allow me to avoid some spells. We'll be immune. Are we immune against some spells? But not sure if it's gonna help me with the big fight, but give it a shot here. Alright, do total wave here. Two Widmen, so the total weight guy is dead. That's good. Alright. Okay, everybody's dead. Except for this dude. Alright, killed him. So, let's take the silk cloth. A ring. See if any of that's good. Let's see what we got here. Penisaur. Is that one of the items I need? Yes, the Pentecost is one of the items. Not sure where I get the holy limp risk. Let me... see if there's anything else mentioned. Might want to redo this battle here. I think you might have to redo that battle. Okay, so we will not have to redo that battle, so we are good. We are good. So, let's, put this in here. And we're gonna drop to get our jail free card. Drop the ring of perfect too. Oh, you missed the big fight. And just double check to make sure we get all the items that we need in here, so we'll have to come back later. So we're good. We have one of the two items that we need down here. There's one more item that we really need to get. Alright. Let's save it here, I guess. And then, let's look at the map here again. As we follow the guide. West again. One north. Four east. Four south. We have a ninja and a mage. So many hit points. So many hit points. And I'm dead. Oh boy. This is gonna be hard. Oh, and you find a pentagram here. Okay. Whoops, let me see the map here. Let me go back here. I'm not sure where I fell in that. Okay, this time you do got a bishop here. Mm-hmm. already paralyzed. I'm already dead. Let's take this robe. Might be magical. I'll take the amulet here. So let's see what we got here. Lich's robes and the jeweled amulet. So let's drop this. Lich's robes. Oh, it's cursed! It's cursed! With reload. Cursed robe. Right down the chute. Oh, I went the wrong way. Fight coming up. Total weight here. 15 times for 92 damage. Holy smokes. These guys aren't messing around, man. These guys are not messing around. Oh, 15 times for 107 damage. Wow. Just wow. This is hard. This is gonna be, quite challenging to get through. Okay, Spurious, thank you for stopping by. Applets angels. Ring the bell, read the book, light the candle. Oh my god. Okay. There's still a turtle wake dude in there. We are so doomed. Really tough fights in here. Holy smokes. This way to the grass. Down here. I'm on the third floor here. That's 14 east. true east. Soon. The north, the pentagram 8. Oh, find the summoning circle. Oh, so I have some cool monsters here. Let's see here. Take the Will-O-Wisp because they have high defense. Champ samurais and then vampires maybe. Not good numbers. Would do, I guess. So then we go to west to shoot. Oh shit. Billabis Baggins here and Nighthawk. Nice. Take the ring here. Ring of healing. Might be useful. Shoot. Teleported. Okay. From here, we want to go to north. North. One east, one north. Let's save it here. We go two east. Oh, you're about to battle Ilindol evil Elites. Chuckle, chuckle. Ambush! Protect me, my monsters! Oh, man. Oh, I like my vampires. I'm glad I saved it. Take the cloak and the rod. Oracle. Be seeing you. All right. That's two east, two north, one east, one north, to pentagram nine. Oh, wow. Get all kinds of stuff here. Dragon zombies. Murphy's ghosts. Liches. Let's take Scubby. Frost giants. Dragon zombies? I have no idea what I'm choosing here. Then... yes. One east. Frost giant underway. Not good. Three south. Lucar's lucky laddies. Oh, I think I'm dead. I don't think I'm dead. Oh, stole my item though. Let's see what he stole. I am all alone. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna save it here, obviously. I don't have any troops to help me out here. I got the Holy Limp Risk. Awesome. But I am gonna die here. Going to die. I am dead. Okay, so I think I will stop there for tonight. Well, for today, I should say. Oh, wow. We are about to see here. I don't know, we'll say about halfway through the shoot stuff. So we still have halfway to go. So we will continue this next Saturday at 2 p.m. So feel free to join me there. And we will continue trying to get through this. These last three levels are going to be really hard. But we should be able to do it. And the next stream will be at around 6 or 6:30. I will continue my playthrough of Lionheart, Legacy of the Crusader. So feel free to join me for that. That is the action RPG that uses the special system that was used in Fallout 1 and Fallout 2. So feel free to join me for that. And of course, feel free to follow me here on Twitch and on Twitter, if you have not yet already. And, yeah. So, that is all for now. So, thank you all for coming. And, I'll see you guys again in about a couple of hours.